Welcome, dear students, in the next class of vector. Vector addition is commutative. In previous lecture, I have explained vectors addition. Now we have to prove that if there are two vectors A and B, its addition A vector plus B vector will equal to B vector plus A vector. Commutative means if we transfer A in the right side and B in the left side, its total will be equal. First of all, we make a triangle. This is first point O, A, C. And this is B. We have learned that addition of a triangle, addition of a vectors in triangle form, OA plus AC is always equal to OC as per the triangle law of vector. It means this is A vector, this is B vector. OC always equal to A vector plus B vector. Now we are seeing that OA vector is equal to BC. OA vector equal to BC. It means we can show A vector at here, BC. A vector. Okay, it means we can write same thing at here, A vector, and then AC vector equal to OB. If AC is equal to OB, because AC is equidistant to OB and OA is equidistant to BC, these are equidistant. In OA, CB. So, if these are the equidistant, so B vector is also here, same direction. So we can say OB vector plus BC vector is equal to OC vector. OB plus BC means B vector is equal to A vector is equal to OC. Now put the value of OC vector. Where is the value? Value is this. We can put this value. at here BA plus A vector is equal to A vector plus B vector. So this is the proof, and this is the solution process. Vector addition is always commutative. There is not an effect of interchanging of these elements. Okay.